International Ice Festival. The city of Harbin, located in North China, is the home of the world's largest ice and snow festival. The festival begins on January 5th and lasts for a month. Though if the weather permits, the statues in a longer. The festival started in 1963 and was mainly an Olympic attraction, but slowly it began to draw an international crowd. The people make statues of show. And in the evening, it lights up. It is minus 21 degrees Celsius in China during Harbin International Ice Festival. They make large monuments, or they can be tiny. After the monuments are lit up with lights, everybody gather together near the monument and enjoy the festival together. Pros. The pros about it are that we gather and enjoy it. Children also play show slides while Harbin International Ice Festival near the ice and snow monuments. Cons. The cons of it are that while the Harbin International Ice Festival, the people from the south can get fever because they do not have the habit of very cold and showy places. And also while they are building the monuments, their leg can slip and they will fall down from the monument.